Hi everybody, how you are doing? Good day to you. Welcome back to another video on my channel. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope your weekend is going on well. And I'd like to say thank you to every one of you who already subscribed to my channel. Thank you so much. I really appreciate your support. And in today's video, I want to continue to bring you the videos of Sotitobire's church members, you know, cursing on the parents of the missing baby Gold and Ila Lulua. So yeah, I promise you guys that I will bring those videos because I have many of them. And I'll show you this video of a woman laying several levels of allegations, and then I will come back and talk to you guys. Watch.
Gbogbo eyin omo akure gbogbo eyin se nwo mi ni wakati yi yala ni ondo se ti ni ilu Nigeria kakiri agbalaye kilo ti baba to de se fun yin go kini so ti tobi re se fun yin eyin omo akure kini wahala yin kilo to de ba yin go e gbogun ti wa le glorious e so wi pe on ti o se e paro e mo baba yi gbogun je atlas ni gbogbo eyin omo akure prophet evangelist alpha baba to de omo emi kilo de te ngbogun ti ni ilu akure arabirin to se pe won gbe omo nlo ni ojo sunday ni ijo so ti to bi re arabirin yi fenu ara so wi pe ojo akoko to koko ma gbo mo si children department niyan o ni oko n so fun wi pe ko n lo gbe omo kale sibe ojo arabirin de su ma wa to fe gbe omo sile ni aro ojo na ohun ati ore e na jo wa won je meji ni aro ojo na bobirin se gbe omo sile won register oruko omo e ko pe ni keji e tun pada wa to wa gbe omo na lo wa so wi pe won gbe omo lo ni ijo sosun pe baba lo gbe omo un lo asejo na lati wa ninu adura ta tin gbadura kikan kikan tori ohun to sele yi ko sele ninu ijo so ti tobi re yi dupe kola wale olorun wa fi ya je wa arabirin yi so ti gbagbe ni ni aro ojo monday to n so niwaju mesland ni bi wipe omo ro eyan ti oko e je o so wipe pe ti oko e ti wuru iwa to n wu yi o so pe ni wo yi lati ape o pe odun kan gerege ti won gbe omo naa lo pe omo naa wa ni osu kan wipe iya e to wa lamerika lo send 2 million naira to fi gba omode isile se wa so wipe omo ruse ti oko e n se ni olorun wa fi ya je yin oko e naa se wa so wipe omo ruse ti oko naa n se oko yi o pe to ti n se kakiri sebi won le kuro ni ilu ondo ni o tun wa so se fe wa se iru ohun to se ninu ijo so ti tobi re lati fi gba 10 million naira lowo baba tunde olorun wa fi ya je yin gbogbo awon ti o wa di o se to omo to sele ninu ijo so ti tobi re to n ba baba mi baba tunde je olorun wa na yin ni paso egba olorun wa na yin ni paso iku gbogbo awon to wu omi to ba ti soro di lowo lowo si o ti mo n so yi nitori pe opolopo ye lo mo otito iwo to ba ti soro di to fi ohun re abi ohun to fi yi adura yi pada iku ojija wonu le bayi gbogbo yin ninu akure e mo to sele ninu ijo so ti tobi re e mo wi pe lo to olorun pe baba mi lo gbogbo yin pata le mo otito sugbon e soro di si ipe yi e fe nu ba ipe yi je wi pe baba tunde lo gbe omo wi pe mo se gbe omo ni so ti tobi re se lo olorun wa na yin legba e lo bere lowo Mr. and Mrs. Kola wole o won mo ni papa se gbe omo won awon na gbe omo won won fe fi gbe won lowo baba mi baba tunde ni sugbon olorun o ni gba fun yin angeli to sise lori oke yi ti o fi gba kan siwo ise a na yin legba nitori pe baba yin ko fi gba kan dawo duro o wa bi aye awon Nigeria se da bi aye awon Akure se da opolopo lo ti kuro ninu Nigeria yi to ti gba be lo si America olorun lo baba yi fun opolopo awon eniyan baba yi ki n je ki n mu sugbon mo mo wi pe gbogbo awon to wa ni di oro yi to tun gbe oro yi lese to mo nipa oro yi atawon to pe won ninu awon iranse olorun nitori pe mo dupe mo bi to gbe omo e si o mo bi ti oko e gbe omo e si nitori pe o so ni ojo sunday wi pe o wa be si ni pe gbogbo awon ore oko ohun wi pe ko ba n wo omo sita nitori pe omo ko egbeji baba lawo ni oko ohun se o lo omo re eyan ti oko n je po wa lo fo ori oko ohun to ba ti dele po wa lo divorce oko ohun to ba ti dele wi pe ko ba n wo omo sita kilo de wa de to tun wa yi o pada kilo so ko baba tun de lo gbe omo e mo te tun ko tun sede sori youtube wi pe baba tun de lu oko e ko ni da fun omo dupe ni mo ni baba tun de ti n oko e baba tun de ko yi oko e wi pe wa iwo arakunrin yi omo bi to gbe omo e si wi pe omo nipa bi omo yi so isodun wa ti o fe je baba tun de ni yan ni ojo na nitori pe omo ru eyan ti o n je olorun wa fi ya je yin gbogbo ere kede ni okeriyan to ba soro baba tun de ni ibi to ba ti soro woli ni ika wi pe olo tun pada gbe omo iku ojija be si ni wa wo ru leto yi wa ni gbogbo eyan omo Nigeria gbogbo wa to wo mi lowo lowo e be si ni share video yi ki gbogbo eniyan ko be si ni wo e ma share ebe yen e ma share ebe yen e ma like ebe yen e ma share ebe yen alaafia.
So my people, you've heard from her. I know most of you understand Yoruba, but I just want to explain a little bit for people who may not understand the Yoruba that she's speaking. She's making series of allegations. She's basically saying Akure people want to take down the prophet. And second of all, she's accusing the parents of taking hold of their child by themselves and trying to rob in their prophet. And she's also claiming that Ghost's father is a well-known thug, and because of his activities, he has been chased out of Akure. As a matter of fact, none of all these allegations is true. But anyways, this is what she's saying. And she said that Ghost's mother at first said it was her husband because she knows the kind of husband she had, and that later she retracted her statement. But I've watched the video of Ghost's mother, and Ghost's mother never said anything like that. She always said her husband has always been by her side the whole time. And what would have been interesting if they said at some point that the father of the baby came to the crèche to say hello, to check on him, or for any reason, like if there was any evidence that at any point in time the father got out from the main auditorium to go to the crèche and and came back. But there's nothing like that. I don't understand why this is so difficult. This is only what religion can do to somebody. You understand that they lose their logical mind, because you are talking about something that happened at home, outside of that place, and all those things doesn't play any role in what happened when God was given to those caretakers at the crèche, because the woman is also saying, another point she was saying is also that God has been taken away before when he was a month old, that the husband or whatever kidnapped God when he was a month old, and the mother had to send 2 million naira ransom from abroad before God was brought back. So these are just pure allegations from the pit of hell. None of them is true. And at the end of the day, they deleted all this video. So they didn't know actually that that it would go to court. Even they never expected it. So they were really bold. And you can hear her saying, you should share the videos, you should spread the news, and raining curses on the parents. And for me personally, I don't see anything about this behavior that is Christian. Granted, you want to take side with your prophet, but at the end of the day, you have to be looking out for what happened to the child and show some concern to the child, and not swearing on the parents and say that they are going to suffer and bad things are going to happen to them because they want to implicate your prophet. But you should be asking the question, why didn't the prophet call the police immediately? Why didn't the prophet call the police immediately? Because immediately something like this is happening, you need to close the gap of the time, because when you give too much time, the chances, if it is not malicious, if it is something that somebody took opportunity of maybe a lax insecurity or carelessness of the workers and to come and take gold away, then you will see them being very, very proactive, calling the police, taking measures, closing the roads, blocking every road leading out of Akure, being that very, very measured in the actions that they are taking. But sitting back and relaxing and praying and asking the woman to come so that you pray, they should not go to the police, and going to the police meaning that they are spoiling your name, it doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. And I don't know why the people of Sotitobire's congregation are not seeing that this is not making sense. People, it's not making sense. You cannot say a baby that is so cared for, that is so well taken care of, that he was missing by the time he was 1 month old. That it doesn't even matter. Let's even assume that there's any point in that it is possible that it happened. It has no bearing on what is going on at that day, that 10th of November in your church. And if you say that you didn't have any hand in it, then prove it, prove it, prove it, prove it. You don't have to go to the media and try to intimidate parents. There are some other videos also that a lot of women were saying some nasty things about the mother. But I just want to stop this video here so that I will just give you only this one, and then I'll also give another video that is a little bit long. Also, it's about another woman that was talking also, basically talking about the same issue of 10 million naira. But for now, I hope that you like this video. And yeah, let us know what you think. And I hope that you subscribe to this channel, and I'll keep you posted. Bye for now. Have a nice weekend. Bye.